in my hour of need. No, you're not there.
But you actually are there because I'm doing this video right now, flashing back in time. It's fun to flash back. I did not know Megadeth had a video for the song we're doing today, which is In My Darkest Hour. Beautiful, beautiful, fantastic song from the So Far, So Good, So What album. It's one of my personal favorites, and I got to see Megadeth on this tour. They were opening for Dio on the Dream Evil tour, so I got to see this. I owned the cassette when it came out. So Far, So Good, So What, and Peace, Sales, and Killing Is My Business are probably my all-time favorite albums from Megadeth. But I did not know that they had a video, so I thought it would be fun to travel back in time and check out Megadeth performing In My Darkest Hour from the So Far, So Good, So What album. Channel Changer is right here. Peekaboo, you love that. You've seen all these little knobs and buttons there. See, it's got the red and the green and the yellow and the blue, and I don't know what they do, but I do know what one of these buttons does, and it turns the video on. So let's do that right now. Bang. I love this song. And those kids love it too.
I'm in this business for the reason that Megadeth is in this business, and that's because of attitude.
Not anymore. What's he doing? Why is he cutting it? It's Chuck Baylor. Ooh. This is probably a promotional clip from Decline of the Western Civilization Part 2, The Metal Years. That Dave Mustaine bit there. And Dave Ellefson isn't in the band anymore. Oh, he's wearing a Rip Magazine t-shirt. Yeah, they didn't show all this. They didn't show any of this, or much of it in that movie. Young Joey Belladonna there. Yeah, oh, that dude took a header. That's a broken back stage dive there. If they're moshing and stage diving on this part, he's taking a big old huff there. Slam dance. Did you see that dude do a flip? Even beer bellies can stage dive and stuff. I like looking at the patches and shit that they have on their jackets. Bitch!
his name Jeff Young? I want to say it's Jeff Young. Here's a classic image people use of Dave Mustaine. They're going ape shit like they've never went ape shit in a Megadeth concert before. Oh! They're coming fast and hard. Some of, look at this. Like a, that dude's doing a lousy job with the red bandana on his head. Look at this guy. He's just overworked and overwhelmed.
I wouldn't stay at a street level because I don't have any, you know, pretentious values in life. I don't start learning music just for the dollar sign.
Why not, Dave? Yes, I did not know. I do believe that that was a clip that was probably just cut up into little bits and pieces and used in The Decline of the Western Civilization Part 2, The Metal Years. If you've never seen that documentary by, what's her name? Penelope Spheres, I want to say is her name. It's a pretty fantastic. So is the first one that they did on punk or hardcore. I think it was hardcore. And then the third one she did was on street punks or whatever. But all good documentaries to check out. What say you? Most important part of my videos, as always, is where you get in the comments below and tell me exactly what you think of Megadeth. Are they your favorite band of all time? Well, get in there and tell me. Good, great, fantastic. Yes, Shane, I agree with you. So far, so good. So what is a fantastic album? Did you own the album? What are your favorite all-time albums? Are there fans out there that are more fans of the later albums from Megadeth as opposed to the earlier stuff? I have a friend that likes the later stuff as opposed to the earlier stuff. For me, the first four albums is where I sit on that. What's your all-time favorite songs? Put a top five best Megadeth songs ever. And you can put your list of best Megadeth albums, or you can say not good, not great. Shane, they're too damn delicious. Megadeth is icons of heavy metal, and it's just not my cup of tea. It's too old for me, and I'm going to give it a hard pass. All of that can be put in the comments below, don't you know? I love to flashback from time to time. I saw this video pop up, and I didn't think that they even made one. And like I said, I think that's just a clipped bit from the documentary that they didn't use all the footage of. That's all I've got for this. Swinging in for kisses and loving us so much. I'm loving you so much.